Welcome back, guys, to more Horizon Zero Dawn. I hope you guys are enjoying this journey as much as I am. I'm really liking the game so far. I love the mystery and everything so far, like how the machines are built and what their purpose are. And anyway, we're entering our first ever cauldron. And anyway, I hope you guys are enjoying this video. If you are, smash that like button if you want more Horizon videos. And anyway, subscribe if you're brand new to the channel and you want more Horizon content. And anyway, hope you guys enjoy. Sit back, chill out, and enjoy the Let's Play. This is where we last left off. Dude, this is crazy how the machines are made. So if you guys don't remember, we actually faced one in the last few episodes. Gonna try and take out the washers first. Trying to put some traps around. Got him. Let me place one more in the front. I'm trying to get everything ready before this. Guess I have to go up there. I got stuck in my trap. It's a good thing I put that there. I'm gonna try and lure it into my trap. Got it. He's pissed. Got it. I got that one part off. Let me try a different arrow. Dude, look at the damage, the difference. I feel like fire arrows doesn't even do anything. Got him. He's down. There's the core. Nice, now we know how to able to override machines. It wasn't too bad. Now to off to the main objective, because we got so sidetracked. Dude, I have a feeling though, dealing with those things, fire arrows doesn't even do that much damage.
Need them soon enough.
See ya. I know we've faced a Thunderjaw before, but still, it takes a lot out of you. How far away is this objective? Oh my lord, we got a long ways to go. I probably have to edit some of the walking so that way you guys won't be bored of me just walking over there. Let me see, we got 4 skill points, okay. A low profile. Strike from above? Ooh, hell yes. Yes, I definitely need that. So we can carry more health. Let me just heal. No, come on. Do you guys know how to, what kind of arrows they take? Taking more damage? Just let me know. And see what their weakness is. This is crazy. I hate these dumb birds. Oh my God, fuck off. Have enough to get more arrows. Every time I'm trying to override a machine, it sees me. Dude, I wish we can get a chance to override one of these. That would be so sick. Already discovered this, that's right.
Always stay alert. That's what I say.
It's a crime. I should report it to the Sun.
There is a merchant that I can do.
Never know when I might need these.
Oh, come on. Quick saving.
Thank you.
Nope, not dealing with you.
Helpful. Grab this now.
Now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead.
I still can't buy any. It's ridiculous. That's how I can't buy anything.
Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen. There are the handholds, right where you'd said they'd be. Did you get that, Sylens? No? Fitting name you got there.
Now, how do I get up? Mine's really stuck. Oh, I didn't even see that there.
Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Why is he always so sketchy about things?
For war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way. I didn't say it would be easy.
Holy cow. This is gonna be insane. Okay, here we go. Are these options to just take them out? I don't think I even have to take them out. I'm so confused. I was going to the other direction. Doi. Yeah, I didn't think you didn't have to take them out. Supply crate, thank you. Now these are a pain in the neck. You definitely have to take these out. Let me just heal up. Come over here. Nice.
Okay, we're heading back.
Why would you decide to stand over there? Like, why? Try to lure it over here? Got him. Got them all.
The tall neck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm. Here we go.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You've got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.